stupid. I was in the hallway, and Thomas asked me if I wanted to do anything. I jokingly said, hey, I should do ASMR. Complaining that I would come up here and smack my lips into the microphone. instead of saying, haha, that's funny, Thomas said, yes. I said I would think about it, and then 2 minutes later he came back saying I was on the list.
What are you going to talk about myself?